everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest.
And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place, Iceside, Ray Ferraro.
You can go up and down these rosters and you'll see there's not much difference between the two teams. I would expect this to be a physical, exciting, fast game.
Another terrific night of hockey here. Our game is underway with that faceoff. Swift currents up the wing, setting things up. Sent in by Hackett. In their own end, continuing. Onside. Takes it and looks. Stopped him from going any further. The Broncos with possession up the wing. Shoots one. Wonderful save. Knocked right off the stick. On to Deneau. What a hit.
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
Propelled to Richards. And he lets it go. Oh, and it's off the mark. Point-to-point pass from the left wing. Tape-to-tape to center. Pass cut. Nicely into the zone. Can't get a shot on. Loose puck gathered by Wheeler. And they are in. A shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
That puck's loose because of the defense. Knocks it away with the stick. At the front of the net. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
And we were talking to both coaches before the game. It's rare that the conversation is so similar. Both were extolling their goaltender's virtues, how great they're playing. And then in the next breath, they said, we got to get pucks on that guy. We got to make
a wonderful scoring chance tonight. Puck covered, whistle blown. Defensive zone win. Slid. The terrific shot, but a denial. Freezes play. Over 9 minutes have passed. No goals to report yet. Solid, clean win. Directing that one to Richards. Gains the zone. Skilled play by Wheeler. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. The Broncos see two up on the board against them for cross-checking. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
For cross-checking, time of the penalty.
Wheeler's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Wrist shot. That's a good pad save. And angled to Deneau. A shot and a save. Poked away. The power play dominating right now. Pressure mounting here. Skates it down the wall. Looking for options. Wonderful save with the glove. Covered up just to slow things down.
That's one way to stop the momentum. Cover the puck and get a whistle.
Good clean win. A shot. Great glove save.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. Horvat's in his own end, headed towards center. The Broncos have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them.
This is when coaches get really frustrated. The players are on the ice. They've worked on this power play multiple times in practices, and yet they just don't seem to have any cohesion to get a real good power play on the board.
And he hammers one. The Oil Kings have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Gains the blue line. Around through the corner. Banked right ahead. Through the corner now. Knocked to a knee. Lost it. Great job on a cut pass. The Broncos have control of the puck in their own end. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Broke that play up at center. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The Oil Kings prevail on the draw. Edmonton setting things up at center. Loose puck did not go very well there. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Good solid defensive play there. Swift currents in their own end and has possession. Drives down the wing at center. Passed one right between the circles. Around the 20th minute of this period. Puck loose, couldn't get through.
1 minute left in the first period.
Icing is the call. We have a winner. And now it's directed to Wheeler. And he pitches it back in. Stood him right up. Shoots one. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play. Nothing to nothing.
Hey fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund a children's playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids visiting long-term care patients.
Swift Currents hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back. Stages of this game about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
The Oil Kings have to be happy with that first period. I know they don't have a goal to show for it, but they really hemmed the team in their own defensive zone.
To the slot. Terrific point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
And the pickup. Good quick poke check there. Point blank save. The Oil Kings lug that puck along the boards. Nicely into the zone. Knocked it away with the stick. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Taken over again. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Dumped in. Puck is thrown to Richards. Goes back deep for it. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Strong play, good reach. And in their own end, still on the move. Has it in his own end. Good job with the poke check. Taken to the corner by Richards. He can start some danger here. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Edmonton's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Snaps it on goal. Grabbed.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Just over 8 minutes have been played. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Strong play on that faceoff. You score! Thought the goalies were going to be perfect. They were till now. The Oil Kings
efforts have been overwhelming, and finally the reward. They lead 1-0. Neutralized faceoff win. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Look at this! Fires! Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles.
Wheeler's got no interest in this. He's skating away.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Two guys together with force, big force.
Wheeler's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Play stops, and still another penalty. Edmonton special teams have been special. Let's see if they come up big here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's not short.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalties, 10 minutes, 26 seconds.
One-timer. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. That puck curled around behind the net, and it is stopped right there. The Oil Kings look to make a difference up the wing. One-timer, great opportunity denied. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. He gains the zone. One-timer. He covers and holds on. Swift current's done it. Back at full strength.
Well, the penalty killers did a terrific job there. Outworked the power play. They were in better position than the power play was.
He's in! Got his stick on it. The Broncos have possession through the neutral zone. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Gets in. What'll he do? Picks it up in his own end. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Pass attempt to Richards. Nicely padded away. Not on the net.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
Puck covered. Whistle blown. Over 3 minutes to be skated in the second. It's a 1-0 game. They win the draw. That puck's loose, deflected away by Richards. One-timer, he scores! Edmonton's built a 2-0 lead here, scoring here late in the second period. A huge advantage in time of possession for them. And finally, it shows up on the scoreboard again. He gets that pass ahead in stride. The Broncos with possession in their own end. Gains the zone. He was outnumbered but not outskilled. What a ripper! Into the last minute of the second period. Good jab with the stick there. Snapping a pass, and he's all alone. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one. The Oil Kings have struck yet again here late in the second. They lead 3-0. And on the shot board, a huge lead. And they've won the faceoff.
Number 91, assisted.
Oh, broke it up. That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first.
Programs for tonight's game are available on the concourse. Featuring complete player listings for both teams, player bios, and informative stories.
Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
swift currents.
Turnovers in the first two periods, Doc, are the direct result of this score. They're lucky still to be in this game.
Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. Moved along and in. Great poke check. Stays along the boards. Terrific hand-eye. Right to the point. Turned right away with the poke check by Richards. Chip. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Puck lost. He was pumped down to one knee. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Let's go, Rister. The Oil Kings waiting back in their own end. Cleared back down the ice. Kucherov slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go.
You cannot swing your stick like that. He knew exactly what he was doing.
Edmonton's got a face-off win. And he steps in. Gives it over to the point. Looks from the corner. Puck corralled by Wheeler. Into the attacking end. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Swift Currents in possession in their own end. And he sends it to the net. Gathered up again by Richards. Got it at the point. Decides to head for the corner. Broke it up well with the poke check. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had scored. No goal. No goal. It appears to have been kicked in.
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
The Broncos have gotten this game back to a two-goal deficit for them. There's still time here in the third. Let's see what happens next. Trying to go to Kucherov. Knocked off the puck. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Into the end of attack. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Just a backhand. Good work with the stick. Puck's loose, mishandled. He knifed it away. The Broncos with possession in the defensive zone. And a loose puck taken by Richards. Solid neutral ice poke check. Looking to Richards. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. He's got it. Gets in, looks over his options here. A good stick there, so no complete pass. One-timer! Score! He's got his second of the game! Edmonton's won that faceoff. They have it. Nice stand-up poke check there. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Moving it to Kucherov. Pass cut. The Broncos hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Picks it up back there. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a quick look.
Wow, what a hit. What a mean-spirited hit. And he'll be taken to task for that one. Swift Currents Minor is for boarding.
The referees, Doc, are out there to protect the players, and in this situation, certainly doing that by awarding a two-minute penalty for boarding.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Corralled it again. Final minute of play in the third approaches. A whopping, overwhelming win. The Broncos control the play in the defensive zone. That's a good, solid poke check. Got it on his stick in the slot. Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Pitching it to Richards. Loose puck brought in by Wheeler. Oh, and he's hammered.
That is one solid thump, Doc. He went right over top of him. The building erupted.
Knocks it away with the stick. The Oil Kings continue to probe up the wing. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Brings the shot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Got the iron with the shot. Good job with the stick. A shot and a save. And that's the end of this one. The game has ended. It is a good thing there are extra digits that go all the way up high on both scoring and in shooting, because those were challenged tonight. This was lopsided.
Not a very good effort. Need to regroup, or the coach and general manager are going to have a meeting.